That's some news from New Mexico, a rock slide blocking US 82 outside of Cloudcroft. Check out these images. The Cloudcroft Fire Department saying it won't be an easy or quick operation to clear the road. The New Mexico Department of Transportation says it has crews working to remove the rocks, but now says the closure is expected to last overnight. You can check out our website for the latest information on this road closure.